So that was the Accademia. Sadly, some of it is under renovation, but you didn't see because I couldn't take any pictures. But there's a Leonardo exhibition of his drawings.
And
you don't like to take pictures.
There's his famous drawing as well of the man, which is pretty cool. I got to see it. Wow. You know, something. One thing, a lot of his drawings were property of Queen Elizabeth II, so thank you for lending this. And yeah, it was interesting because I totally forgot that he wrote in mirror writing, because he was left-handed. My mom's left-handed, that's actually how she started to write when she was little, so it's funny. And yeah. If you liked my video, well, most of the pictures this one, but some interesting art, and then subscribe. Why not? And follow me.